Dear game fans, today I've seen an Alpha Carno very close to my base and I decided to go and kill it. I heard some complaints from other players that they couldn't kill an Alpha Carno, that it was too strong, so I wanted to go and see it by myself. I picked one of my favorite Rexes, just in case. It's not very high level, but its melee damage is around 400. Oh, here it is, our goal. So my weak point with this Rex is that it has very low stamina and I have to stop a lot to gain my stamina back. But we'll see how it goes. So I need to find it. I know it's somewhere here and it's good that you can see from far. Here it is. I really like that rusty dusty powder around the alpha. So what I don't like is I don't like to fight in the wood, so I need to either cut it to the beach or cut down all the trees around. And I already met Alpha Carnos. It was also near my base, but it was early Stone Age for me. I didn't know much about alphas at that time and I didn't have any Rexes, but I was brave enough to go and try to kill it with a primitive pike. As you may guess, I died a lot before I gave up. It was like 3 or 4 times. And after that, I simply locked myself inside the house till it was gone. But I begged for help. Yeah, I asked someone to come and kill it for me because I was afraid to go and die for the 5th time. It looks like it's ignoring me. It's not very interested in me. And I just wonder, do alphas prefer turtle meat rather than Rex's meat? My Rex is definitely stronger, but its stamina goes down and still get some damage from Carno. They're cowardish, as you can see, and I think we're getting very close to the end, honey. Okay, I'll just grab everything from my Rex, whatever it has inside, and just run to the industrial grill so that I can make prime meat jerky. It takes 2 minutes to turn into a nasty piece of green kakashka. So I need to light up the grill and just put all the prime meat inside. So I collected 37 pieces, which is not bad, and as you can see, some of it has already spoiled. It's there. After I fry it, I'll make prime jerky for kibbles or for the beer party. That's good. I'll just fry some more meat. To prepare pan-made jerky, I need to put it in preserving bean with together with spark powder and one piece of oil per prime meat. So I need to divide all those pieces of cooked prime meat between four preserved beans, just to get prime jerky faster. And this is my trophy from the Alpha Carno, which is not bad, right? So that's all for now. Enjoy the game and see you.